Yahoo! Oh, this looks like a
Turns off.
battlefield.
No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Yeah, that kind of scares me. Where is everyone?
Scooch.
But there is a barricade. So at least they seem to be guarded.
University?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Well, it doesn't seem like there's a way through here.
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
Yeah. Open window is open. Yeah, real smart. Real smart.
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Maybe we can shoot this? Nope. Well, damn. Let's see. Over here. Oh, I can't get over some barrels. Oh, barrels, my worst enemy. Okay. No? Oh, come on, you could totally shimmy across. Ugh. That's what I'd do. But no, Joel has too much stuff in his backpack. Yeah.
Scoot back.
What do we do? Oh, what, are we gonna perform a trick jump? Yeah, damn it. Well, let's go explore other areas first. I mean, that's probably where we have to go, but exploration. Nope, nothing. Okay. Now back to that gate. Seeing nothing out of the ordinary in the little tents we got going on here. Oh, hey. Shiny. Hey, where are you going? Joel? Joel? What just happened? What? What the fuck? That's not weird. No. No, of course not. Of course not. Okay, I think that little stunt just barricaded me. Wow, okay. Oh. Maybe we could get just the story element to kick in. I mean, I would have liked to collect the stuff in the freaking tent that I saw earlier, but the freaking thing glitched on me. Yes, I found a legitimate glitch. Oh.
Alright, well. Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Is Ellie able to jump the gaps? Because I sure as hell can't vault over them. Whoa. Whoa, was that text? Is that like coding text?
All right, we're inside.
Oh, and there she is.
Look around.
A lot of drawers. Oh, I'm actually full on ammo for something. Holy crap. You call that full on ammo? God damn. Because apparently 4 spare bullets is full on ammo.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Yeah. Probably not the best idea to go about yelling.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Yeah, I got my shorty here. Let's see, barricaded stairs. This place seems like it would have been nice. I wonder if it's accurate. Like, I wonder if there's an actual University of Eastern Colorado. And it looks like, and it has this basic architecture. What the hell? Glare? More supplements. And food. What the hell? Necessary? I think not.
Shit.
Okay. Going into rather treacherous territory, I'd say. The hell? Fungal x-rays. Oh, lovely. So basically, they're bones. Like it's probably like bone degeneration, something like that. I don't know. I'm no medical expert. The fucking monkey.
These ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find some.
Well, is that something we really want? That's a bit basic gist. So some guy got infected because of a monkey. What a way to go. So we're led to believe that these monkeys are the infected batch? Yeah. Cutscene. Oh, lovely skull.
You're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead, or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were. Fucking thing was a giant waste of time.
Oh, another fucking trek.
Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I'm on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh, lovely.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
What the fuck? Bandits? Really? Fucking bandits? Fuck your shit. Man, these guys. Anyway, let's do that. Got my shorty out.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck your shit. Why does it take two shots to kill you? Nothing in there. Still exploring. Ow, fuck your shit. Fuck. Okay. Heal faster. Let's see, hello, Ellie. You would be dead if you weren't invincible. Oh, fuck your shit. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on. Shit. Come on. Let me back in. Wait, what? All the way the fuck up here? That's right. In any case, I'm gonna swap these. I wonder. So I basically outfitted the axe with two insta-death attacks. Okay. Sure. Because you need the modification for that. See what he can do with this.
Shotgun! Here's some ammo.
That'll do.
Oh, Ellie's giving you the ammo. Interesting. Ow. No, don't mind me. Why do I keep missing? Fuck. Crotch shot. Huh. Guess we can pull out the revolver. Getting so much ammo for it. Nice strategy. Fuck your shit.
Fuck.
More insta-death.
Asshole.
Okay. Let's head down. Gonna pull out the flamethrower. Nice. Okay. At least the gunpowder in these guns doesn't explode. Wait, do these guns still use? Oh. What did I do to you? Fuck. Ah, shit. Careful. Shit.
What do you want me to do? Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
You ready? One, two, three.
Ah, damn.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Not fucking Dante. Shit. Well, at least I can fire my gun and it looks like ammo doesn't matter. Well, it looks like my hearing is a bit deteriorated. There we go. No, Joel.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on.
She.
Move it.
Can I at least pick up the shotgun?
There's no one here.
No.
Hurry.
Oh.
You're doing good. Just keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
Ow. Sort of went through my bladder. At least I'm not pissing in fear.
Just a little bit more, come on.
I know this isn't a lighthearted moment, but it's not like this is like, oh my god, he just got betrayed.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun! He's got a gun!
Fuck.
Joel. Here, stand up. Put your arm around me. Alright, let's go.
Fuck. Bleeding out here.
I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
My intestines.
What the fuck? Oh shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on?
Okay, we got out of there. Oh, it's starting to snow.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up.